Salve, salve, amantes da simulação, sou Marcos Drummond e estamos aqui mais uma vez com Train Simulator Urban Transit, um dos últimos episódios, né, pelo menos do modo história. Nós vamos fazer agora a linha 7.
Well, we've reached the final stretch. This task might just be the toughest and most time-intensive of them all. But here's the deal. You now have complete creative freedom in how you want to approach it. As long as you always keep the ultimate goal in mind, connect the entire city. As for me, I'm gonna... Well, what am I gonna do? Maybe I'll take a few days off. It's been ages since I rehearsed with my band. We've got a gig coming up in a few weeks. I hope I can find that set list somewhere. Funny, all those train song covers we do. They could also fit with trams, you know? Anyway, get in touch whenever you're ready.
Did you know that first tram network appeared in 1832?
Oh no! I fell asleep!
Oh, that's what she meant. This parking position is just perfect.
Hey. I forgot to get something for dinner. Oh well, pizza it is.
Tonight is the night, I can feel it. This is the night I'll finally manage to snap a photo of that elusive Bigfoot.
Perfect parking.
So, where should we head next? I'm exhausted.
Fishing, ain't it?
time.
What a night.
I'm exhausted. Where should we head next?
I knew the prof would ask that question. He always does.
Back in my day, trams were made out of wood.
Thank you.
gotta be trained again.
Thank you.
You're blocking the door.
All work and no cat cuddling makes me a dull boy.
My friend and I went to the cinema yesterday. The movie was horrible, but you know, the so bad it's good kind of horrible.
I've had a crazy urge to travel ever since I retired.
See ya.
Thank you.
What do you call a shoe made of bananas? A slipper.
Belezura, então? Então nos vemos no próximo vídeo. Vamos na linha 8. Vamos. Fiquem com Deus, valeu, falou e fui.